What up, all my stupid, dumb, idiot subscribers? We're back again for a new YouTube video special for my Evan Brews top video for 2023. I suppose you're all wondering why I'm wearing an elf costume with a Santa hat, and that doesn't really make sense, but just what I had laying around, alright? So just give me a break on that one, okay? Okay, for real, I gotta get out of this. This is like stuffy, it's not agreeing with my skin. Okay, that's much better. This episode is actually brought to you by the pharmaceutical companies. They've just been being a bunch of good boys lately, and so we'll just show you this little ad here. And what does my paper say? Have you ever suffered from plaque psoriasis so bad that you've ever wanted to go and shoot yourself with a new biologic injector shot that actually gets rid of it? So, yeah. If I seem a little off and a little fidgety, it's just because I love crackers and with this homemade salmon dip that I have, it's really good. Wash that down with some white wine. Has there been a new Marvel movie this year? Because I just wrote down Marvel. Maybe there was a couple of them. Maybe there was like the Ant-Man, and oh, there was one that was just called Marvels or something. I gotta put it on the list, you know, just because. I remember it being good, but all I remember was just colors. So, top 10 on the list. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. Did they do a new Fast and the Furious movie this year? This pick is, Barbie. Basically, I have to put this on my list or else I'll get demonetized, which I already am, and I'm just kidding. I really liked it, and I'm just kidding again. I only have to say that because a lot of these activist groups will get really mad at me if I don't put it on the list. I'm just kidding again. I really liked it. Thought it was really good. I'm just kidding again. They're actually paying me to put it on the list, but I did really like it. I did really like it. I'm just kidding again. They asked me to, they pay me to perform some. Number 8 on the list is gotta be Killers of the Flower Moon. And that movie is just about how? Once bitter and twice shy, I keep my distance. That hurt my face so bad. Can we rewind that? I know we're gonna see if ever had. You remember when you were a kid and your parents say, like, oh, don't make that stupid face. Like, oh, your face is gonna get stuck like that. I think that's what they really meant. Help. Fuck. Christmas, I wrapped it up and sent it. new Pixar movie. And I haven't... I'm going to be honest with you. I haven't really liked any of the animated movies because I think they're for, like, a little baby kid children. But I did like the one with the balloon house and the grumpy guy. Like, that's what's up. So they have done a good job with Toy Story 1 through 3. And then I think 4 was okay, kind of unnecessary. And 5, like, nobody remembers that. But Toy Story 6 was really good. And also, it's not even a real movie. That's another one I made up. Gotcha again. Probably will be a real movie, though, at some point. Anyways, Thanksgiving, that came out last year. Nipples showing through this shirt.
Oh, that's what you gotta do.
You don't see your nipples. Okay, so I thought it was a pretty good slasher flick, you know, like who's the killer, whatever, and it's set during Thanksgiving. And I just watched it yesterday. And it's a little closer to Christmas now, so it didn't seem very Thanksgiving-y to me. It seemed more, because I'm feeling more Christmas right now. So that's why it's not breaking the top 5. If I watch it more closer to Thanksgiving, then it may be higher, but that's not my fault. It's the movie's fault. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very Number 5, we got the Evan Brews Fun Movie Reviews of 2023 is on this list, and lucky for you, you're actually watching it right now. So, I mean, I'm not the one making, I mean, I am, but. Number 4 on my list, it's gotta be Matrix Reloaded. I don't know how it comes out every year, but I go and see it, and every time I watch it, it's like the first time I've ever seen it. Is there a new Mission Impossible this year? Oh, hell yeah! Okay, so these are actually good. Mission Impossible 7.5 came out, and if you're the kind of person that's like, oh, I don't want to watch Tom Cruise, I don't want to watch Tom Cruise movies because I think Tom Cruise is weird, and I don't want to watch weird people, blah, 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 blah. You are totally missing it. Look at this shit, they're actually fighting on top of a train. They're actually crashing a train. You missed out if you didn't.
I don't like Tom Cruise.
You know? I gave you my heart. The next day, you gave me away. B.O. is afraid. And I really liked the character of B.O. It's a weird movie. It's one of those long movies. Can really like fault me on that because everyone I've showed it to hasn't made it through the whole thing. Like, have you got it to the giant penis monster thing that gets attacked by the PTSD military guy? Bet you haven't. But that's a scene. So I hope you liked the new one that I did. Tune in soon. I'll have some more movie reviews next year. And Merry Christmas. And I love you. Y'all are waiting on that.